How to calculate the cross section of a hydraulic seal. Measure the inside diameter, then measure the outside diameter. Outside diameter minus inside diameter gives you the measurement of both cross sections. Divide this number by 2 and you will have the proper cross section for your seal.